Anna Karofsky and Antropov, and also the captain, Matt Sundin. Played on now to Antropov, picks up Sundin, gave it across for the drive, that's saved by Brodeur, rebound, and he got that one too, as it's taken by Antropov. A couple of the Leafs collide, back again, and turned it on to Koliakovo. Ripped back over to Sundin, then Koliakovo, then Sundin again. Sundin a drive, save Brodeur, rebound in front, on Wellwood, missed on the backhand. Working winger gets it back once more, feeds back to White again. White's pass deflected right out of the box is Clarkson, not just to Pandolfo. Nice pass ahead and here, belly in, save! And hanging on is Raycroft. 5-20 row. Nudged right back ahead for Kilgour to connect onto O'Neill. O'Neill on the Kilgour, canceled out by Martin. Perreault fed one and a shot covered by Brodeur from Kabina.
Oh, what a rush here by the Toronto Maple Leafs. And a couple of
easy to happen here, and Pandolfo chipped it ahead and came after it. Pandolfo, and he's tripped up on the play. What will the call be? Nothing. Play continues. Whoa. As ahead now comes Sundin. Gets by one, fed it over well with a shot. He scores!
Claude Julien, he is yelling and screaming at the official.
Nudges on for Pandolfo, but he couldn't corral that. 6:20 played as of right now, second period. Escaping and feeding one, Devereaux, another try, save Brodeur on Devereaux's backhander. So it bounced back over to Ponikarovsky. A shot directed away by the goal stick of Marty Brodeur. Oh, and Antropov jousted Colin White. And it's Martin. Hoping for Parise, through Stajan. Along comes Parise, took the hit, got it to Zajac, crosses, gets to the front, save made by Raycroft, and it's cleared away by the defense. Oh, but the percentage will be slightly better. Oh my goodness, what a hit on Gill by Clarkson, who gets back up and powers into him. Getting much success. Brodeur around behind, sets for Rapalski, but then it went around the wall, and it's played right back to Ponikarovsky. Fed one around, and Sundin wraparound attempt, save another rebound, score!
Oh, what a goal by the Leafs. It starts with a great play by Ian White. Doc, you said that he was a good skater, and it...
Well, here's Green handing to Langenbrunner. Langenbrunner able to charge ahead. Jamie Langenbrunner to the outside and a shot. Fought off by Raycroft. Rebound score! Travis Zajac on the rebound. The Devils answer with a quick one.
Oh boy, is this huge. Huge for the New Jersey Devils.
To down. 5:22 to go. Blasts it right back in again. Raycroft couldn't stop. Tucker plastered there by Sergei Breland, and Tucker is hurt. A drive by Oduya deflected wide. Dowd around behind, shoved off by Kabina. And a second time, Jim Dowd turned away, and Tucker comes after that one. Hit hard by Dowd.